Preparations for this year's Jazz and Arts Festival are well on the way. Already, the St. Lucia Tourist Board recently added two powerhouses to its lineup. Chrisette Michelle and Destra are also on this year's list of performers. The announcement was made following a major launch in the Twin Island Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. Tickets for the concert are online for purchase.
We've been also able to announce the online ticket sales commencement. So if patrons go online now, www.stluciajazz.org, they can purchase online tickets. They can purchase tickets for the festival online. And that includes the main activities from the jazz showcase on Thursday to the Friday, Saturday and Sunday activities.
According to the public relations manager at the St. Lucia Tourist Board, tickets are discounted at 75% when purchased and 10% if bought in bulk. Organizers of the Jazz and Arts Festival are in the process of announcing their island ticket sales.
For the opening, Destra is going to perform at the opening, I'm happy to say, along with Chronix and an all-star cast of local performers as well. We will use the traditional outlets in terms of Steve's Barbershop and The Cell, and very soon we will tell you when those tickets will be available for that.
The St. Lucia Tourist Board is also trying to fine-tune and tweak traditional venues. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.